Hi children, welcome to maths class. Today we will discuss about addition. Then have you heard about addition? Yes, okay. Tell me children, what are these? These are pencils. Then yes, pencils. Then in my left hand, how many pencils? Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then in my right hand, how many pencils? 2, 1, 2. Then all together, how many pencils? Yes, okay, 6. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pencils. Then 4 and 2 more makes 6. 4 and 2 more makes 6. Then addition means putting together. Addition means putting together. Then symbol of addition is plus. Symbol for addition is plus. 4 plus 2 equal 6. 4 and 2 more makes 6. Then we represent plus as, we represent plus as this, and we represent equal to as. The sign for addition is plus. Then we represent equal to this. Then listen all. Then which number is this, children? Tell me. 5. Then which number is this, children? Tell me. 3. Then 5. We read it. 5 plus 3 equal to, say, 8. Very good. We read it. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. Then 6. Then symbol plus. Then the number 1 equal to 7. 6 and 1 more make 7. 6 plus 1 equal 7. The answer we get after adding two numbers is called the sum. Again, the answer we get after adding two numbers is called the sum. Then one more example. How many lines here? Tell me, children. Okay, very good. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Then symbol for addition plus. Then start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then plus, how many lines here? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 4. Here equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The answer is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 5 plus 4 equal 9. Is it clear? Yes, okay. Then 7. Then this symbol denotes addition. Then 2. Then again this symbol denotes equal to. We represent equal to this. Then 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. 7 plus 2 equal to 9. Then, children, all of you understood well? Yes, okay. Take your textbook and do your exercise. That's all for today. Thank you.